Hi, today is Monday, April 24th, 2017, and this is A Swede Speaks. And we need to talk about last week in Islamic terrorism. So, last Tuesday, April 18th, 2017, in Egypt, so-called radicals set fire to a historic Christian monastery and killed one guard. In Pakistan, a female Ahmadi professor was stabbed to death by Islamic radicals in her home. By the way, the Ahmadis, or the Ahmadiyya in Pakistan, are, I think, the most peaceful sect of Islam. They still share a lot of their teachings, so it's still not a good sect, but they are among the more peaceful ones. And they are not accepted as Muslims in Pakistan. That needs to be mentioned. They are defined as non-Muslims, and thus heathens and kuffar. Anyway, on Wednesday, in France, the French police thwarted imminent terror attack. Explosives and guns were found, and two men were arrested. And one of them, by the way, was a convert. I mentioned this in another video. In Thailand, bomb and shooting attacks by Islamic militants left two dead. On Thursday, April 20th, 2017, in Paris, in France, one officer was killed by an Islamic terrorist. And this is what happened at Champs-Élysées at the same time as the presidential election debate was going on. And on Friday, in Afghanistan, suicide bombers infiltrated a local army base and slaughtered over 140 people during Friday prayers. And, I mean, this is just last week, and actually, I mean, this is just 4 days from last week. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And, what can I say about this? I mean, this shows us the face of Islam. As my Lord and Savior told us, you shall know them, you shall know the tree by its fruits. And these are the fruits of Islam. And I'm just pointing out stories and headlines telling you what happened during 1 week in Islamic terrorism. I will do so again next week and go through what's been happening this week. And the point of doing this is to show you what Islam leads to. And this is necessary because Westerners, Europeans, North Americans, whatever, need to wake up and look at this and understand what's going on. And Muslims should leave Islam, because Islam is the problem. Islam is an ideological cancer that eats away societies, that makes societies, where it dominates, the societies gets really bad, and where it gets a strong position, it starts getting bad too. Like in France, or in Sweden, but nothing happened in Sweden. But anyway, so just think about that. Think about if Islam is something you want in your country. And if you don't, you should think about what to do about it. And that's what I have to say about this right now. I would like to thank the people who are supporting this channel. Through prayers, through Patreon, through PayPal, it's all greatly appreciated. And if you like this channel, please subscribe so you don't miss anything. Please share my videos on social media, on Facebook and Twitter and whatever. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers, so please help me out with that. And if you got something to say, feel free to comment. And if you like this video, please like it. And I would also like to encourage you to support this channel. And I will include all the necessary information in the information box below. This is A Swede Speaks. Have a nice day.